Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show you the miniature sewing frame that I built. I had a customer who bought my mini book press and requested that I make a miniature sewing frame to go with it, so this is my answer to her. And this is going to show you what the bottom looks like. And I built this to fit in a small flat rake shipping box, a USPS priority mail, and so shipping will be cheap on this. This is for signatures. It's 6.5 inches between the uprights, and it's as small as you can make it. Now I'll show you how it goes together. Screw that in there, and this one goes in there. And you put the top on, and then tighten these up, and there's your miniature sewing frame. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.